If you're planning to move to Mexico with your family, there's right now a right that is called preservation of the family unit. That right gives the ability to a foreigner to bring their family members into Mexico. The family members are different from the ones that that have temporary resident than the ones that they have permanent residence. There might be some family members that might be just easier to bring if you're a temporary resident or if you're a permanent resident. The family unit basically means that once a person gets a temporary residence or the temporary residence or a permanent residence, you know, they can apply for their family to come in with them. And the requirements are going to be really easy and they're going to be very difficult to obtain those visas. Thank you.